Welcome to Today Update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. The White House complained that Congress is taking too many vacations a day after Donald Trump capped a three-day weekend by playing a round of golf. Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders complained about Congress being on another vacation instead of working to pass Trump's legislative agenda. Sanders said Trump was calling on Congress to get their job done, adding, "They're on another vacation right now." While Sanders harangued Congress for not staying in Washington to pass legislation, she did not address Trump's vacation habits or his frequent stays at his own luxury resorts. Video player. Zelini, how do you think these ongoing fights with Republicans on Capitol Hill help the president's agenda, tax reform, first and foremost? Sanders, the president's very committed to getting tax reform done. Look, he's calling on Congress to get their job done. Look, they're on another vacation. Right now. I think that we would all be a lot better off if the Senate would stop taking vacations and start staying here until we actually get some real things accomplished. The president's here, and he's committed to working with them to do that. Trump spent the previous day playing a round of golf with Senator Lindsey Graham, RSC, even as the governor of Puerto Rico sent Congress a letter asking for help to alleviate the post-hurricane humanitarian crisis there. After the trip, Graham pointedly tweeted that Trump shot a 73. The week before, Sanders had argued that Trump needed his weekend getaways, because he is using them to conduct serious diplomacy. Sanders said the trips led certainly to putting further pressure, unprecedented pressure, on North Korea. The Trump administration is under fire for multiple cabinet secretaries emulating Trump by using private jets to travel on billionaire air, while American taxpayers finance them to the tune of nearly $2 million. Trump has spent 91 of his 263 days in the presidency at his luxury vacation properties, while he has spent 71 days at golf properties. For someone who has spent 34.6% of his time in leisure at taxpayer expense, to complain about Congress' schedule is the height of being out of touch with reality. Schedule.